So good afternoon, everyone. We have been following a particular kind of a routine each day, every day, right? But today, let's do a little change. Today is actually your day. So first, I'll wish you a very happy Engineers Day to the would-be engineers that we have, right? So today, we're going to do a small activity. Let me just show you the PowerPoint for which you can work on. We've been talking about engineers being creative, engineers being critical. Right, we've talked about engineers working on different kind of things. Right, so today what we are going to do is we're going to work on something that's more creative in nature. So we're going to creative in nature. So you can have a look at this PPT and I'll explain you what the activity is. The activity is all about looking to your creative side. Okay, we're going to look at the creative side of an engineer. Remember the activity that you will do today, we are going to also submit the activity the way we submit our quizzes, right? So what's the activity? The title of the activity is Story Grid. What you will be or what are you supposed to do is you're supposed to make a story from the bunch of words that is given. So minimum of 10 to 12 words I will give to you and you will have to build an interesting story around it. Remember, your attendance will be marked on submitting the stories. Okay, so what are the formats that you can use while submitting the story? We are supposed to write the story in the lecture itself. So what are the fonts or formats that you can use? Either you can write down the story, handwritten story, click a picture and upload the picture in the link which I give. Or you may type the story and upload that document, either a Word file or a PDF file. Either of the three you can do. Now, in the entire lecture, we are supposed to write two stories. So first, let me show you what are the words for story number one. So story number one, there are 12 different words that are given. Now, if you see, there would be certain proper nouns or names of people. For example, over here, you've got Mike, Mary, and Leslie. These are the names of people. So these are actually your characters of the story. And the rest of the words are there that can help you develop the story. Okay, the rest of the words are there to help you develop the story. So you have to actually use this 12 words in the story itself when you develop your story, right? So this is called, the activity is called a story grid. We are trying to look at the creative aspects of engineers on engineering day, the engineers day today on 15 September. So this is what you are supposed to do. Either you can type the story or you may write the story and click a picture. When I will give you the grid, this is grid one for story one. When I will give you the grid for story number two, at that time, I will give you also the link where you can upload the two stories. Now there is no word link, word limit to it. You may form a very short story of two, three paragraphs, or you may form a long story. That is entirely upon you. All right. I'm giving you 15 minutes, 15 minutes to draft this story, story number one. In case you have a doubt, I'm there. The screen is also there as it is. You may ask your doubt to me. Right. I'm keeping the screen as it is. You may either write the story or type the story. Do not forget to save it somewhere because you have to upload it before the lecture ends. Okay, your 15 minutes of time starts now. I hope you have almost completed story number one. So I'll also display story two. Now in story two, you'll find it a little interesting because we've got more words. Remember, there are names like John, Angela, and Paula. So these are the characters. Okay, these are the name of people whom you can use as the characters of your story. So this is story number two. Kindly start working on story number two. You have got 15 minutes to work on this story. Story two. is somebody raised a hand? Any questions or queries? Okay. Now, whatever story that you have written, you are supposed to upload it in this link which I am giving to you. Just give me a moment. I'll copy the link and share it in the chat box. So here you go, there is this link for uploading your story. It is similar to what we have been doing in our quizzes for the subject, right? So you can have a look at it. And you may upload your stories. I'm giving you some time. In case you have still not written the story, I'll keep the link open till 4:30 today. Your attendance will be marked based on the stories that you upload. That is, if you have uploaded the story or not, whether you have submitted the story or not. So those who have completed the story may upload it here on the link. will do is I'll keep the link open till 4:30. You may upload your answers over there in the form of a PDF, a document, or an image file. By the time you were working on it, I've already taken the attendance, keeping in mind the number or the list of people that I see on my screen, people who have joined us. And I will also verify the same with the assignment that you submit. So I'll verify whether you are completing your work on time or not, and then only I'll be giving the attendance. Okay. So thank you, class. We would end over here for today's session. Thank you, everyone. Have a nice day.